No compromise until the day of my demise. I'm spitting revolution, trying to open up eyes, open up minds, reveal the system, expose the disguise. TV and radio, they all spreading lies. My mission as an MC, every time I'm in the booth, is to educate, debate, and discover the truth. I don't doubt God, but religion is a lie. Why you paying taxes until the day you die? Imagine what would happen if Africa stopped trading with the rest of the world until they return everything that was stolen from her children. Good girls now bitching just to pay tuition. That's what you get from the man's institution. I wonder who will testify for the prosecution against those involved in the prostitution, because the victim was us, black, white, or Asian. The only other species that can't live in peace. I guess Mother Earth wishes she had an abortion. I must share an ocean because it seems there's no solution. Peeps in the Middle East beefing ever since. I guess it's the same guys who put the Son of Man on a crucifix. Please explain this. Why rappers getting told what they can or can't say? How come the 5% is don't pray 5 times a day? And why should it matter that I'm from the dark continent, where me and you share the same sentiment? When you see a man who's black or Arab, kinda Asian, let's be honest, you're thinking terrorism or ignorance. I guess it's not apparent until you become a parent, when you start to consider your children's inheritance, the problems they face with, the problems you created.
Bhogo, bhogo, chpada mwana ni dombo. Bhogo, bhogo, chpada mwana ni dombo. Bhogo, bhogo, chpada mwana ni dombo.